So this is Aiden's oak. This is my son, Aiden Oak. And we're next to a tree, an oak tree that I planted for him last fall. So the America that I want to see has space and time and thinks in the long term, so that a tree like this can grow for 100 years, for 200 years. It is clean energy. It ensures that every American has the right to vote and has access, so that in 50 or 100 years or 200 years, when Aiden's oak is filling this whole space, that it breathes clean air.